A 22-year-old Honolulu man is in critical condition following an early morning motorcycle crash.
It happened at about 2:20 this morning on the H1 freeway eastbound on-ramp near Aloha Stadium. Police say the motorcyclist lost control and ended up falling on the road. The 22-year-old was not wearing a helmet. The investigation continues, but so far, speed, drugs, or alcohol do not appear to be factors in this crash.